Getty recently created a digital edition of the Florentine Codex, but what is a codex? A codex is a Latin term that refers to a manuscript, typically handwritten and bound in book form. And books might seem like an old technology, but that wasn't always the case. Before books, people in many parts of the world wrote on things like scrolls, clay or stone tablets, or papyrus. The transition to codices was a big change in the history of writing. With codices, readers could flip through to specific sections more quickly, and they were easier to carry for information on the go. When the Spaniards arrived in Mexico in the 16th century, they recognized these indigenous manuscripts were like European books and applied the name Codex. They also wanted an encyclopedic record of local cultures, documenting everything from the types of plants and animals to stories about the origin of the universe. The massive 12-book Florentine Codex is a combination of European and Mexican bookmaking traditions and gives a rare look into the world of Nahuatl people in Mexico before and during colonization, in their own words. The Codex is written in Nahuatl, Spanish, and also includes captivating imagery to help tell these rich stories. Today, Codex can refer to any type of book, but especially big works like the Florentine Codex. Want to check it out yourself? The physical copy is located at the Medici Library in Florence, Italy, or check out its colorful illustrations and translated text in Getty's new online edition. And as always, let us know in the comments if you have any questions or suggestions for art terms.